When you look at your brothers and your sisters, let God look at them through you and let him use your eyes. And it'll be better that way.
Some of my friends they call the scum of the earth. In the eyes of this world, they don't have much worth. In the eyes of God, they're a precious sight, and is using them in the body of Christ. I said, hey, look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ. And not get dead with their hearts. God filled them with love, and it changed their lives, and it's using them in the body of Christ. I said, hey, look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ. You might think they're weak. God filled them with the power of his Holy Ghost, and he's using them to bring down the strongholds. I said, hey, look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ. Brother in the pew by you, God's working in him, God's working in you. May not have the same gift you do, it's the Holy Spirit working in both of you. I said, hey, look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ. They call the scum of the earth. In the eyes of this world, they don't have much worth. In the eyes of God, they're a precious sight, and he's using them in the body of Christ. I said, hey, look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ. Look at your brother. Hey, look at your sister. Hey, look at each other through the eyes of Christ.
Works for me.